Hello there, my name is Glamour Rainbows, and I was created in anime studios at first, and then Shadow Fairy 2 saw him try and recreate me in Blender. And not only that, he created me my own dressing room completely from scratch, except for the chair that I'm sitting in and the two arcade machines. Those were pre-made models that was retextured, except for the chair. So, what do you think of my 3D model? Leave your thoughts in the comments below, and also, what do you think of my dressing room? So that's all we have to say right now. Make sure to subscribe to ShadowFan82 too, so you'll be notified when he posts new videos he makes completely himself.